Rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
A good snapmare. And this is too much. How do you even hope to withstand this type of attack? Great reaction. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Sleeper hold. Tough move to get out of. Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Oh, she does it again.
Out of you. We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
The nightmare squeezing down on the head. This is a very effective submission hold. I can't imagine you want to stick.
Hang on. And she powers out. Uh-oh. This is bad. Wow, that was a massive German suplex. Uh-oh.
Oh, fold it up like an accordion.
Now that's how you do it. Oh, no.
A huge, bone-jarring German suplex. Get you some attention.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
A tough jawbreaker there.
Pass massive shot by the Nightmare.
Too slow. Big move coming. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Watch out here.
The Nightmare escaped that one.
Watch it. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
Intercepted. Smart, sexy, and powerful. WWE Divas.
Hey, Michael, does that remind you of your last date?
I don't think so.
Out of nowhere. Get him. Look at this.
What a wicked neck breaker.
The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up.
Kitty into the cover.
One. Hey, Michael, does that remind you of your last date? Wow, talk about timing.
What do you think the Nightmare strategy needs to be here, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much, if not enough. Kitty with a nice reversal.
Kitty.
Kitty nails it.
Counter.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
The Nightmare. Shoulders down.
One, two.
The Nightmare.
Oh no!
Trying to put her away.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
Submission locked in, and this might be, and she reaches the ropes. Reversed by Kitty. That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression.
One.
Two. Not this time. We saw it all in this match, King, and those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the head was intentionally focused on, but it definitely took a lot of damage.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
for it again.
What a move by Kitty.
Oh, no!
Swinging neck breaker.
We know what this is. Well, that's it.
Ah! And she gets slammed to the floor.
Like I said, those moves don't win the match in one go, but they add up.
And this has got to be it.
One, two, three.
Kitty wins.
Here's your winner, Girl.
An emotional victory here tonight.
And oh man, what a...